So this girl was in a crash, unfortunately. That's not stopping us. We're packed up, locked and loaded, bed for the next 2 weeks or so. See you, Brisbane. Let's hit the road. Split into Yulaba. Been driving for 5 hours straight now. Pretty over it, but gonna look to get to Roma and have a feed, I think. Yeah, not the most interesting drive so far, but it's in beautiful country. But our Mitzi, she's holding up pretty well. Some struggles getting up those hills going into Toowoomba, but keeping together well, all packed down pretty nicely. Sunsetting. And just starting to see kangaroos kind of appear on the road. So I think I call it there for today. I'm probably about an hour, hour and a half short of where I want to be, but it's just not worth the risk. I'm gonna take it easy, make sure I actually get there alive. And so I think I'm gonna be staying at a truck rest stop. I just park the car up there and I'll show you what that looks like. There's my bed for tonight. Well, it's all shut up. Sun's pretty much set, so I think I'm gonna hop in, get set, and try to get to sleep early. I've got zero reception here, so there better be no spoilers for the Matildas match. I'm predicting 3-2 win. 3-2 win to the Tillies versus France. Easy. Let's hit the road. Just came into Blackall now. Maybe 3 hours of driving in, and yeah, just gonna grab breakfast. It's been a fun drive. Just fun, like, dropping in all these places. And, oh, people are lovely out here. Just keen for a chat. End of driving for day two, where another gravel pit. I've got all these blocks. Getting dinner of some oats, nice and ready. It's been a pretty good day. Yeah, moving into some different landscape now. Get up nice and early, ready to get to Mount Isa and link up with the family. It's beautiful and quiet out here. Really enjoying the journey. And obviously I've forgotten any spoon or utensils, so one of my lid cups is gonna have to do. Didn't really consider any spices or, I guess, flavor whatsoever. Beaut, it'll keep the belly full.
coming up. Time to start the day.